News of Prabhat Kids School, Apollo. Prabhat News marks a great breakthrough in school communication. It's about students' achievements, the teachers' achievements, and the school's creative programs. The news bulletin shall cover exciting events, happenings, cultural and sport activities of Prabhat Kids School. It's a kaleidoscope of Prabhat. First, the headlines. Prabhatians celebrated Diwali by performing rich cultural programs. A family get-together of teachers held at Prabhat. Capacity building workshop held for teachers. Prabhat drama team won the first prize in the divisional science drama festival. Students' Day celebrated at Prabhat. Isha Sada won the state level chess competition. Diwali is the celebration of light. To celebrate the festival, a rich cultural program was held at Prabhat on October 30. Students exhibited rich performances of dance and drama. Prior to celebration, greeting cards and lantern making competitions were taken up. During the program, the awards of Dance Prabhat dance competitions were bestowed on the winners. Here, Snigdha Deshmukh reports.
Diwali is the celebration of light. First term exams are almost over. Different cultural programs are celebrated at Prabhat. Similarly, Appreciation Day and Vachan Prerna Din are being celebrated at Prabhat with great enthusiasm. Myself, Snigdha Deshmukh, with cameraman Raj Malvi.
Teachers get together. Ek Kautumbik Sneha Sohra was held at Prabhat on October 23. Teaching staff and non-teaching staff participated in the event. Teachers performed brilliantly in the program. Kishore Vadi, a noted poet and humorist, shared his comic skit and made everyone laugh. In view to impart teachers the advanced classroom management techniques, a two-day capacity building workshop on classroom management was held at Prabhat Kids School on October 24 and 25. The workshop was organized by CBSE COE Pune. Bhavna Sonkable, Principal Chanda Public School, and Rajesh Sharma, Principal AVN Chandrapur, guided the participants different techniques of classroom management. Prabhat Drama Team won the first prize in Science Drama Festival at divisional level held at Amravati on 4th November. The play Ek Leher Badlao Ki won the hearts and minds of the judges and got selected for the state level Science Drama Festival. Continuing the strain of success at the state level, Piyush Ingle fetched the award of the best actor. He has been congratulated for his success. Students' Day was celebrated at Prabhat on November 7. An elocution competition was held. Around 32 students participated and paid rich homage to Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar, who enrolled on the same day to a school in Satara in 1900s. Here, Akhilesh Soni reports.
In view to celebrate the Students' Day, an elocution competition is being organized at Prabhat. The day is being celebrated as the architecture of our constitution was enrolled as a student in 1900. After paying rich tribute to Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar, elocution competition is being held. Around 32 participants are participating. Myself, Akhilesh Soni, with cameraman Tamanut Gule for Prabhat News.
Isha Sada, a brilliant chess player of Prabhat Kids School, won the state level chess competition and qualified for the national level chess championship for the consecutive third time, bagging 2 gold medals. Her victory had brought laurels to the school. Myself, Atharva Tapriya, signing off with cameraman Shlok Biani for Prabhat News.